Kentucky State Police is investigating after a deadly fire in Rockcastle County. Multiple fire agencies responded to a structure fire in the Brodhead area early yesterday morning. One person whose identity we're still waiting to learn was killed. KSP troopers are still investigating and will release more information as they get it.